She did it.
That is guts. You gotta love.
Wait till Gwen hears about this. Teresa. I knew she was gonna get her heart broken if she told Ethan she was in love with him.
It ain't necessarily broke yet.
Ethan's just trying to let her down easy.
Maybe. Maybe he's just trying to figure out a way to tell her that he loves her, too.
No, he isn't. It's gonna kill Teresa when he tells her he's not in love with her.
Why don't you just give the guy a chance, huh? Maybe he'll surprise you. Maybe he's just sifting through his own emotions, trying to figure out whether he loves her or Gwen. I'm still betting that he picks Teresa. Come on.
Doing here?
Oh no, I don't know how she got on this boat in this storm.
Well, however she did it, she looks furious at Teresa. She must have found out Teresa's been trying to steal Ethan from her.
It sure looks that way.
Gwen is gonna tear Teresa's eyes out. I gotta go help her.
Whitney, there's a storm going on out there, okay? It's too dangerous. Besides, ain't nothing you can do for Teresa right now. This is something the three of them gonna have to just work out for themselves.
I still have to help out my best friend.
Whitney, look, it's bad enough they're out there. I ain't gonna have you risking your life too.
Why? What does my life mean to you?
You don't know? You really don't get it, do you? Come on.